what the stamp duty holiday means for home buyers. People buying homes in England, Wales, and Northern Ireland were able to save up to £15,000 thanks to the stamp duty holiday that was introduced during the global coronavirus pandemic. For those who buy a property between 1st of July and the 30th of September 2021, a tax saving of up to £2,500 can still be made.